It is 6:43 a.m. Friday morning, September 2nd, 2016. It's way too dark for this, but we'll try anyway. FEC210 has been waiting patiently in Fort Pierce for FEC121 to clear. They're surprised to see me in the dark. I usually watch from the window. That's okay. Stacks, double stacks. UPS, KLLF. All our favorites. Hey, rush hour traffic going to work this morning. Tiger School, love it. Double stacks galore. Rosy fingered dawn trying to creep out of the ocean this morning. The private cars are on the bottom of the train. Michael, watch carefully. The light's on in there too. Wow-wee. Wow, how about that? It means the LNG power is still down on the south end, but the private cars have gone back. Okay, this train taking the siding at Bogart for 109. 109 will be next. We'll see 920 a bit later on today, too. Hey, how about that sunrise? Right here at MB 236 on the Florida East Coast mainland.